Here's a little video of bad dog owners. Now I have a fence, keep my dog in. And come out here and look. And I have two pit bulls in my yard. They must have got their way in somehow, but they can't figure out how to get out. So if I was to flip my dog out right now and didn't know, this would be a shit show going on. An absolute shit show. Now I gotta let these dogs out of my yard without getting bit, because I have no idea whose dog these are. Well, that's what I call shitty ass owners. Can't keep track of their dog.